Thank you, Ruthie. Second round in the Northeast Amateur. I want a Moisa Country Club in Rumford. Rainy conditions for Tony Romo and the rest of the field. Romo struggled today, a 10 over 79. He is an 88 on the day and will likely miss the cut. Your round one leader, Garrett May out of Baylor. Three straight birdies on 12, 13, and 14. He was -2 for the day to get to -8 overall. He has a two-shot lead heading into tomorrow's third round. USA and Sweden in the Women's World Cup.